They call me Curly Bill Brosis.
I'm what you might call the founder of the feast.
You go to hell!
You first.
Behold, a pale horse. The man who sat on him was death.
And hell followed with him.
I'm going to Tombstone. I did my duty. Now I'd like to get on with my life.
Never saw a rich man that didn't wind up with a guilty conscience.
I already got a guilty conscience. Might as well have the money, too.
Wyatt Earp, huh?
Heard of you.
I'm retired.
You must be Doc Holliday. You retired too?
Not me. I'm in my prime.
The only real law around here is the Cowboys.
These people are afraid to walk down the street, and I'm trying to make money off that like some damn vulture.
You gonna do something or just stand there and bleed?
You got a fight coming. Coming today.
Very cosmopolitan.
You tell them I'm coming, and hell's coming with me, you hear? Hell's coming with me!
Burn them all. I can't beat him, can I?
No.
I want your blood, and I want your soul.
I see a red sash, I kill a man wearing it.
If we're gonna have a future in this town, it's gotta have some law and order.
How the hell are you?
Let's finish it. The last charge of Wyatt Earp and his Immortals.